My name is Belin. I work here as a structurer, specifically doing local market structuring. I've joined BNP Paribas as an intern, and that was back in New York where I went to university. I was offered a full-time position to join the structuring team in New York as a graduate. I found out about this job opening in London where they were looking for a junior structurer who was going to focus on local markets. And that was 7 years ago, and I'm still doing the same job. Working for a bank that puts sustainability at the heart of the business model is for me very, very important. It's something that I take a lot of pride in. The financial industry has been changing, adapting to the changes in the world, and BNP was definitely a leader in that sense. We have become carbon neutral since 2017 as a bank. BNP Paribas has signed up to the He For She campaign run by the United Nations. So as a result of that, we have quite a lot of aggressive targets that we've set for ourselves to achieve. WGIM stands for Women in Global Markets. It was set up by a group of really strong women employees, people that I definitely look up to myself. We try and be effective in helping the bank achieve those targets. My advice to anybody who is considering a career in banking is to definitely give it a shot. I remember when I came in as a junior, I didn't know anything. I was an engineering student. I had people who sat me down, taught me again. It may be for you, it may not be for you, but the best way to do that is to come see it for yourself. And I think that's the best way to try it out, you know, don't be shy.